Help him.
Work faster, you slack
jaw! Alive!
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The Second Fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander!
So?
We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains.
To your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp!
Nothing back!
restrain this beast! Ready your binders!
Climb up! The binder is on top of the barrier! Fire it from the ballista when you're ready!
Now.
This is where it really counts, partner. You can do it!
Now! You're on its back, old man! Give us some orders!
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points, so if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma! It's spewing out of those cores! That's one of those cores! Attack it!
Wah!
Next one!
changing posture. I think it's trying to get up.
Stay calm and focused. Just keep looking for those magma cores.
We've spotted another core on Zora Magdros' head.
Right. Hunters, make Prince head and attack that core with all you've got. Get ready to resupply the hunters. It's time.
Understood. Here.
On his back!
Okay!
position! Watch your footing or it'll shake you off!
Let's restrain this beast! Ready your one-shot binders!
Thank you.
All right, gather around. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it breached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
We've got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain, can I count on you?
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side. And hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed!
Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.